Detained Senator Leila de Lima failed to convince the Supreme Court to nullify her arrest on drug charges. The case involves one of three separate criminal informations for alleged involvement in the illegal drug trade inside the new Bilibid prison, while she was still just the secretary. High-profile inmates were allegedly used to trade shabu to finance her senatorial bid. Those who voted to junk De Lima's petition were Associate Justices Velasco, De Castro, Peralta, Bersamin, Del Castillo, Martires, Tiham, Reyes, and Hesmundo. They affirmed the jurisdiction of the Muntinlupa Regional Trial Court to try her for drug trading in relation to the criminal liability of government officials and employees. The majority disagreed with De Lima's argument she should only be charged for direct bribery, an offense cognizable by the Sandigan Bayan. The High Court said the Justice Department provided sufficient allegations to characterize the case as a drug offense. Those who voted in favor of De Lima's petition were Chief Justice Sereno and Associate Justices Carpio, Bernabe, Leonen, Hardeleza, and Kagiwa. The Office of the Solicitor General, which argued against De Lima's case at the SC, hailed the ruling. Solicitor General Jose Calida says it only proves no one is above the law, and even high officials can be held accountable for their misdeeds. Minority senators were saddened by the High Court's ruling.
Nakakalungkot ang aking paniwala, dapat ombudsman ang mag-hear nito. But I respect the Supreme Court's decision. I am a lawyer by profession, I'm former Justice Secretary. I disagree, but I will respect the Supreme Court decision. I hope that I assume Senator De Lima will file a motion for reconsideration, and the Supreme Court should take a close second look at the decision.
Legal and governance expert Attorney Tony Lavinia advises De Lima to pursue the filing of a motion for reconsideration.
So this is the kind of case which can be reversed, even a motion for reconsideration. Only two justices are needed to change their votes to get a better result for Senator De Lima.
De Lima has 15 days to seek a reconsideration of the SC ruling. Ina Reformina, ABS-CBN News.